the only one who's trapped, they expect me to cook it again. I mean, I'm not ambitious. I wasn't trying to cook. I was just trying to stay out of trouble. You're the one who was getting fancy with the spices. What did you throw in there? Oregano? No? What, rosemary? That's a spice, isn't it? Rosemary? You didn't throw rosemary in there? Then what was all the flipping and all the throwing the... God. I need this job. I've lost so many. I don't know how to cook, and now I'm actually talking to a rat as if you... Huh? Did you nod? Have you been nodding? You understand me? So I'm not crazy! Wait a second. I can't cook, can I? But you can, right? Look, don't be so modest. You're a rat, for Pete's sake. Whatever you did, they liked it. Yeah, this could work. Hey, they like the soup! They like the soup. Do you think you could do it again? Okay, I'm gonna let you out now. But we're together on this, right? Okay. I mean, it's not much, but it's, not much. Could be worse. There's heat and light and a couch with a TV, so, you know, what's mine is yours.
Is this a dream?
It's the best kind of dream. One we can share.
But why here? Why now?
Why not here? Why not now? What better place to dream than in Paris?
Morning, little chef. Rise and shine. Oh, no. Idiot! I knew this would happen! I let a rat into my place and tell him what's mine is his! Egg's gone! Stupid! He's stolen food and hit the road! What did I expect? That's what I get for trusting a rat! What? Hey, is that for me? That's good. What'd you put in? Where'd you get that? Look, it's delicious, but don't steal. I'll buy some spices, okay? Oh, no, we're gonna be late and on the first day. Come on, little chef.